calculators Fx-115es and Casio Fx-991es plus C.
In this tutorial, we're going to use to convert binary decimal hexadecimal from one to the other. To do that, let's do this 22 base 10, which is a decimal, to binary. To convert it, in calculator, we press mode and then base n, which is number 4. Automatically, by default, it goes to decimal. To enter any data into calculator, we select one of these green buttons here, DEC, decimal, hex, BIN, which is binary, and then oct, which is octal. These four buttons are used for converting values. So because it's decimal, if I press hex, it goes to hex mode, binary mode, and octal mode. I go to decimal. So I enter 23, I press 2, 3, and then equal sign. Now I have 23 on the screen. To convert it to binary, I press BIN, this button, which is currently log, but when I go to base mode, it's binary. So that is binary. Depending on number of bits that you have, so it's if it's 5 bits, 6 bits, 8 bits, 4 or 8 bits, so this is the value up to here. There's no harm to include other zeros from the left side. If your number of bits are 8, so here you will have 1, 2, 3, 4 up to here. This will be one portion of it, first 4 bits and then other 4 bits. Now I exit. Now I'm in binary mode. Now to convert binary to decimal, as I said, we have to be in binary. Let's say you are in decimal, so you go in binary and you are entering binary. So this is base 2. I press 1 and then 0, 1, 0, 1. And then equal sign. So now we have binary. To convert it to decimal, I press this, which is 21. Okay, now let's convert an octal number. To convert it to octal, octal is base 8, entering it as a decimal, so I'm in decimal mode, as you can see, so 71. Equal sign, and after that press OCT octal. With representing it as 4 bit, it will be 0107. Now let's convert an octal number to decimal. So I have to be in octal, which I am. In octal, I enter 37. That 37 octal, to convert it to decimal, press this, which is 31. In terms of decimal. The same way we can do hexadecimal. Let's do that. So this is base 10, which is decimal, our regular numbers that we use in our daily life, 63 equal sign, and then hexadecimal. Hexadecimal refers to base 16. Now I press hex. This is 3F. 3F is 63, but F. So now 2BF, 16. This base 16 means hex. So this is hex. To convert it to decimal, I must be in hex and then 2BF. So I press 2. Now, to enter B, A, B, and C and other values, these are the values that we can use, all this row A, B with a red color, A, B, C, D, E, F. When we are in binary, when we are in base mode, binary, hex, octal, and decimal mode, automatically these buttons are activated and we don't need to press any shift or other button. So 2, I press this B and then F. That's 2BF hex. So you press any button and convert it to anything you want. To get decimal, that's 703. Now I press equal sign and I got error because the value is not decimal. So 703. Convert it to octal, 1277. For any values, you just enter the value on the screen and press the appropriate value. Thank you for your attention.